The safety of Indians all over the world is a matter of the highest priority for the government. You saw that the senior authorities of the United States and Kansas, where this unfortunate shooting took place, they have had a very clear and categorical approach to such crimes. They have condemned it. They have said that they will prosecute, investigate this crime very fully. As you rightly pointed out, President Trump himself has condemned the killing. And the government will remain very closely engaged with the authorities in other countries, wherever the safety of Indians is concerned.